Juliana's past life of child labor and being kidnapped. Plus, Maria is done hiding. You won't believe the co-star Caesar's ex is hanging out with. That's coming up on 90 Day Fiancé News Daily. Hi friends, Christy here to offer up a little perspective after the lavish display we saw on last night's episode. Michael pulling up in a stretch Hummer, popping champagne, gifting customized bling, all to kick off Juliana's new life in the US. But her tragic past wasn't explained to fans. Forced into child labor, kidnapped, robbed. No wonder Michael rolled out the red carpet for his fiance, Juliana. Her devastating past is coming to light today after he shared this blogger's post about how inspiring Juliana's story is. At 8 years old, she started working in a sweatshop, was eventually sent to model in China with no way to communicate, kidnapped by her agency and forced to lose weight. Then, despite working 3 modeling jobs a day, Juliana wasn't paid a cent. What a tragedy. She was, of course, rescued by her Prince Charming, who thanked that vlogger for spreading the 23-year-old Brazilian's story. There is a lot people have yet to learn about Juliana, Michael adds. She's now able to support her family back home, has set up 2 businesses, and wants to become a doctor someday. Wow. She is very far from being a gold-digging potential escort. Michael's ex-wife is singing his new bride's praises too. She's overcome a very tough life to have an extremely successful career. She's the best stepmom I could have asked for my kids. Aw, Juliana is a real-life Cinderella story, except there is no evil stepmother here. In keeping with the fairy tale princess theme, Darcy's ex Jesse gives off major Gaston from Beauty and the Beast vibes. But there's one peasant girl still willing to hop on the back of his horse. Get ready, townspeople. This may be Jesse's biggest publicity stunt ever. Look who he's hanging out with in Barcelona, Spain. Yes, that is the formerly non-existent ex of Before the 90 Days Caesar, Maria. She's a real person and she is really spending quality time with Jesse. At a swanky hotel, on the beach, getting quite cozy. So what's the deal? Have these two 90 Day exes sparked their own romance? Or is this just one of Jesse's weekly clout chasing stunts? Ha! You already know the answer, but let me provide the receipts to back it up. It looks like Jesse is still hot and heavy with Israeli fashion influencer Hofit Galan. But it's cool to see Maria again. After waiting so long to meet her, it's still a shock when she pops up, even if it's just on Jesse's social media. Caesar hasn't weighed in on Maria and Jesse's rendezvous, but you can! Drop a comment below and make sure you're subscribed to AfterBuzz's reality TV channel. Thanks for watching 90 Day Fiancé News Daily. Au revoir!